So hi guys, welcome back to the channel and guys, I am back again with another amazing video. So guys, as you can see that I got an amazing parcel here. So guys, today we got something special and I will unbox in a moment. But before I do that, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe because we bring these amazing videos on a daily basis just for you. So make sure you do that. Okay, if you have done that, if possible, do like, share, comment as well. And now it's my duty to unbox these mystery boxes on a daily basis. I try to do. But I'm not getting much stuff these days, so I try to get as much as mystery box as possible. So this is one of these. So let's not waste any more further time. Without wasting any more further time, let's open this. So hi guys, हम आ गए हैं वापस फिर से एक और शानदार वीडियो के साथ. और guys देख सकते हो यहाँ पे आज अपने पास क्या है. तो yes guys अपने पास So guys, this is the stuff we got into the box. So this is extremely amazing. So this is I got from one of our fellow BayTubers. The name is Amazing Ideas Hindi. So he 3D printed some stuff for us. So that's great. So this is like a mod for for burst generation set. So you can use this in burst stadium. So you can put it on the side of the stadium and the bay will go like that and come to the center. So it's similar. This gimmick is similarly inspired from Beyblade Generation X Stadium. So yeah, that is great. We'll try it someday, not today, someday. And guys, especially he printed some 3D printed tips and which are almost like Beyblade Generation X and they can be attached on our MFB base. So that is absolutely amazing. These two are stamina types and one more stamina we have. Then we have two painted attack type flat tips, one more green painted attack type tip. Then we have two red painted defense type tip, one white painted defense type tip, one green painted defense type tip. So quite the tips I got. And this is sort of a spin track, but not completed. I think it's not completed somehow. So yeah, this is a spin track. I don't know. So we can just paste a tip or something on it, something like that, and Fevikwik it. And super glue, we'll use super glue for this, and this will become a track tip set. So we'll do that. And a small tiny spin top also he has 3D printed for us. So that is just amazing guys. And on the top of the key and on the top of it, what he has printed is a twisted tempo guys. Wow. While this tip is not defense type, but still that is great. You know, like spin tack and tip is not good, is not correct. I mean, this is supposed to be defense type, but we can put our track and tip. That's not an issue. The best thing is that he printed a fusion wheel from 3D ABS plastic or whatever the material is for 3D printing, and an energy ring as well. So that is absolutely crazy guys. This will use it. We'll see how good of a bay this is gonna be. So yeah guys, I'm very excited. I will try it in upcoming videos, but for now I think that should be pretty much it. Sorry about the short video, but yeah, this was a great stuff I wanted to share with you. That's why I made this video. So you let me know your thoughts about this in comment section and I'm gonna see you guys in another video another day. So guys, till then, stay safe and happy blading.